Hi, I'm Jill Marks. Welcome to CityView. In this episode, we'll learn about CDOT's plans to repave College Avenue, get an update on West Nile and Fort Collins, envision the future of transportation and recycling in our city, and we'll party with Transfort during your Tuesday commute. Beginning the last week in July, the Colorado Department of Transportation will begin the final phase of repaving Highway 287. This phase includes repaving College Avenue from Harmony Road to Mulberry Street. Much of the work will be done at night to accommodate traffic flow, but there will be single lane closures on College Avenue this summer, so plan accordingly. For project updates, visit CDOT's website. We will also post construction updates on fcgov.com and on social media. As summer heats up, so does the risk for West Nile virus. Mosquitoes in northeast and southeast Fort Collins have tested positive for West Nile virus. The vector index, or measure of infected mosquitoes, is currently 0.02. Before the city will consider spraying, the vector index must be at least 0.75 with two confirmed human cases. The county has a lower threshold for action and may spray earlier at the Director of Health and Environment's recommendation. For more information, visit fcgov.com/West Nile. Did you know that West Elizabeth Street has been identified as an Enhanced Travel Corridor, or ETC? These corridors emphasize high-frequency public transit, bicycling, and walking. A previous ETC resulted in the construction of Transfort's MAX system. Give your input at an open house on August 5th at St. Paul's Episcopal Church on West Elizabeth. For more information about this project and the open house, visit fcgov.com/West Elizabeth. Would you like to share your thoughts about the city's recycling programs? Join city environmental planners on August 11th or 12th to discuss ideas such as expanding single-family curbside service to include yard waste and curbside recycling collection for businesses and multifamily housing. Visit fcgov.com/recycling for more information about the recycling programs and the public meetings. Fort Collins Utilities is helping residents save water and money this summer with a free sprinkler system audit. The audits take approximately 2 hours and are available through August. To qualify, participants must live in a single-family home or represent a homeowner association. Audits include visual inspection of each zone to identify problems, tests that measure how water is being applied, customized watering schedules, and more. Visit fcgov.com/sprinkler audit to sign up for your audit today. This summer, party with Transfort as they encourage you to take the bus. Every Tuesday throughout July and August, Transfort will create a party-like atmosphere at various stations. Riders can enjoy fun activities, prizes, and contests. Join the party on Transfort's social media pages and don't forget to use the hashtag Transfort Tuesdays. That's today's show. Check back on August 3rd for our next episode. You can catch up on previous episodes at fcgov.com/cable14 or on our YouTube channel. I'm Jill Marks. Thanks for watching CityView.